Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are presenting a short and smart speech on Mother's Day. So let us start. Someone has rightly said, a mother is your first friend, your best friend, your forever friend. Good morning to the respected principal, sir, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today I have got a tremendous opportunity to express my feelings towards my mother and all the mothers of the world on occasion of Mother's Day. Sure, no words can describe our gratitude or thanks for our mothers. She is the most precious gift to us from the Almighty. As God could not have been present everywhere in the world, He must have created mothers to make up this loss. Everywhere in our life, mother's role is supreme. Behind the success of every great person, there is the inspiration of his mother. She is our first teacher, first guide and first friend. She gets second lease of life when the child is born. She smiles when the child smiles. She cries when the child weeps, and she sleeps when she finds her child asleep. Her great source of happiness is the happiness of her child. She is contented if her child is so. For her, the whole world is her children and family. A mother is everyone's best friend because she takes care of everything we need. So to say her thanks and give her respect, a day of the year has been dedicated to the mother and celebrated as Mother's Day every year. In India, Mother's Day is celebrated every year on second Sunday of the May month. We cannot live without our mothers and her caring love. She is fully devoted to us like no one else in whole world. We cannot count her contributions in our lives. Even we cannot count her daily activities from early morning till night. Our mothers are very special. She has lots of responsibilities and does all continuously without getting tired. Even after being tired, she always smiles for us. She is the one whose job is unlimited without any fixed job time and work. We cannot give her anything in return. However, we can say her big thanks and give lots of respect and care. We should always love and care our mothers and obey her. Mother's Day is the perfect time to show her that you are there and will always be. I want to conclude my speech with this beautiful quote. A mother is she who can take the place of all others, but whose place no one else can take. With this, I would like to end my Mother's Day speech. A very happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Thank you. So friends, this is the short and smart Mother's Day speech. If you like the video, then please like and share the video and do subscribe our channel for more such videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.